In fact, let's leave here as quickly as possible. Please look it. Please go. Jesus, people are getting really loud. What the fuck is going on out there? I saw that. Don't look at me like that. I saw you do that. Can I poke you? I can. You're looking like I can poke. I cannot. Talking behind our backs. Stop that! Fucking hear you. Bastard. Stop it. Ha. You don't know I can see you. Spooky. Oh, okay. Let me poke you. Eh. Eh, okay. Gonna start whispering again? Okay. Well, there goes the mood. I want to finish this tonight, but I'd really not have a soundtrack. There are way too many books. Holy shit, this kid has amazing reach. Never underestimate a 4-year-old with crayons. A lot of crayons. How do you even? She is really good at this. Oh, that has a little hat. Excuse me. Too much courage tea. I keep burping every 5 seconds. Hello again, room. I imagine it's all the same. Cannot back out. No retreat, only forward. Hello again, room. That's right, you better get out of here with your psychic crayon bullshit. No, put the teddy bear down at least. Hey, buddy. Oh no. Remember me for who I was. You just. I might not be the brightest of sorts. But I don't think that's how crayons work. I don't think that's how coloring works. What is. What is the reason? What is the reasoning for that? Am I pushing the crayons around? Yeah, that's right, better get the fuck out of my way, kid. Move. Like how the crayons just go flying away. Alright, well. Thank you, arrows. That crayon's having a great day. I'm back. The room is 100% less crayon now. Okay, I can open you now. Let's do it. Useless. Come on. Come on. What was the point? Please stop whispering in my ear. Oh, great. Oh, Jesus. Excuse you. Oh, okay, bye. Hello? Oh, great. You want to say something? About your friend? I want nothing to do with that snow globe, apparently. Look me in the eyes, you bastard. Is there anything interactable here? Why are you all looking? Oh, hello. Sup? Oh, hello. Oh. Excuse you? Oh, great. They're multiplying. Oh, God. No, stand there, you little shit. Hello? Why so sad, bro? I hear that movement. What do you want from me? Okay, bye. Well, that was a thing that happened. This is a weird painting. Can I turn you on? No. You gonna stop bleeding into yourself, or can I interact with this now? Oh, it's the wheel. Oh, great, now I have heartburn. One second, excuse me. Too much courage tea. Okay. Hello. The fuck are you? Who knows? Hey, window. You wanna spook me? Let me just walk through that, no big deal. Oh. Can I turn this one on? Yes! What the hell are you? Who knows? Can I touch you? You don't want to be touched. Well, I guess we're pressing our face against the glass. Hello? Magic. Hello. Yo. Okay. Get fucked, little shit. Where do you think you're going? Don't look at me like that. I'm leaving. Bye. Don't look at me like that. Ew, it's melty. Not going that way. We're going this way. We'll get there eventually. I saw that load in. You can't pretend I didn't. Okay. Whoa, Jesus. That was awkward. Okay then. Yeah, deal with it, nerd. Well, I guess we have one direction. All hail, baby god. I guess we're going to hell. I heard that. There's some weird cultist chanting going. Hello, weird cult chanting. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. Shit. Baby God, help. I beseech thee. Okay, fine. Yeah, nope. Looking away. Never mind. We got fucked, boys. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, the lights. Thank you. I cannot open doors while I am passed out on the ground. Duly noted. Welcome back. Can I touch this now? I really want to touch the snow globe. I cannot. Still no one. You're stuck up there for some reason still. Hello. What about you? Yo. It is whispering. Let's close myself in the creepy baby closet. Until we can find the whispering demon. Which one of you is the gateway to hell? Oh.
What is this crap? Oh, I'm sorry, princess. No, don't cry. We'll get you a new one. Or better yet, Daddy's gonna buy you another dolly, so your other dollies can have a new friend.
No amount of dollies can replace Soldier Jimmy. Shit. I'm leaving. Yeah, you're still doing your thing. Whoa. Cool it with the loading there, Tiger.
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Illicit. So yeah, that melting door can go fuck itself. I have better things to do. Yes, give up like always. Excuse me, is that a judgment? Chill out, kid. Should I poke you? Or should I give up like always? Or should I try to open door number three again? Door number three failed. What the hell was that? I don't know. Yo, kid. Yay? You have fun there. I'm giving up like always because I'm a baby. I want to see what happens when I abandon my parental duties. Hello. Left is not a valid option here, kid. What was that? Who knows? Open everything. Come on. Close everything. Excuse you? What? Dude, that's just rude. I want the shiny door. Oh. It's a cute puppy. This room is trippy as hell. I'll get on my way, train. It is so bright I cannot see where my cursor is. And by cursor, I mean... I don't know what I mean. I don't know what it's called. My pointer. Crosshair, that is the words I am looking for. Hey there, kitty. Beer is still death. Glad to know. I'll wind you up in a second. I want to open all of the drawers first. Hello, can I touch you? Oh, you are not happy with life. I'm sorry, kid. Is it because I abandoned you? Deal with it, nerd. Okay, I want that. I don't know why I want it, but I want it. Yeah, give me a second. I need to slowly crank this shit up. Crank, 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 crank. Come on. Come on. Fully cranked. And now I... Hello? Do nothing with it. Good. Good use of time. I'm pressing this. Thank you. That was neat. Nothing in there. Oh, hey, buddy. All right. Okay. Well, oh, hello. Fluffy fakers mocking me, lying still between toys. No toys allowed. No fun allowed. Do you have something to give me? Okay. How do I leave? How to progress? Can I open you now? No. Hey, puppy. I heard that laughter.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
I just tape. Just do some tape. It'll be fine. Just get some tape. Tape it to her thumbnail. She'll forget it ever happened. Hey there. Aw, why so sad? Oh, I'm dying. I stopped dying. Okay, good. Hello. I cannot touch picture. Oh great, now there's a bunch of naked baby dolls everywhere. Just what I wanted. Open you. Hello. Gone. I don't know, there's quite a few left. Ooh. A tear. Nice. Oh, my neighbors are having a good time again. I'm so glad that our schedules coincide. I'm going to press this button. Great, I painted a black hole. Hey there, sexy. Release me from your steely gaze. Please? Thank you. Open up. Forward.